Bristol East to begin this contest. Quarterfinal game in the state tournament, Class L.
Really?